Kinda hard debating where to go from here. I fear the void created since you've gone and disappeared. I'm out in limbo, all ashamed. I'm cursing at your name, debating if I should've left the minute that you played these games. I guess I should refrain, refrain from myself, contain all my pain, sadistic with my thoughts, filling up my brain. I'm stressing every single day. I pray, finesse for all the love that you just faked and then you tossed away. Tossed away for some other type of shit. Caught you cheating on me, hopping on other types of dick. Brought it up, denied it on the spot. Think I'm blind, you bitch. 4 years later, immature as fuck, never grown up a bit. Like, that's the way it is, right? Cheating on me like I'm nothing but your bitch, right? Fiending out with all these hoes out at the club like that. Fuck, I passed out of that. Moving on, never looking back. Gave my soul for love that I thought was up above. Shame that the deal came down from so below. Flames coming from my heart. Now that I am all alone, moving forward, hit the road. Packing up to go home like. Like.
Showed him all the signs.
Yeah.
Cause he really knows
you
tell me. And don't lie.
Don't lie, no.
Yeah. Oh,
getting over you, dealt with all the shit you put me through. Me, I'm over with the thought of you. I cut a deal with the devil, eat exotic meals, topping levels, cutting checks. I'm feeling pretty special, grateful that I never settled. Dropping hits, I'm in my shit. I'm feeling my death of innocence, spitting on the shit. At the end of the day, I wish the best for you. I'm hoping that you find your way to be the better you. That's all I could ask for, that's all I could hope for. I'm locking my front door, I've closed off my window.
Thank you.